I remembered this. This happened before we found Barry. I had to find the key to get the door open.
Thank you.
The shifts were getting more severe. I wasn't sure if the place got bigger or I got smaller. The signal was going haywire. I would have to find my way out of here on my own. Zane left me a page. He was trying to help me.
Rosa!
Barry?
Hey, bestseller! Looking good!
You're not real.
Well, no shit. What gave me away? What, the see-through thing? I'm a figment of your imagination, just like pretty much everything else you see here. Maybe even you.
That's insane.
Yeah, you're right. Everything that happened before made perfect sense, but this is insane. Good catch, Al!
Okay, look, I gotta get going. The GPS...
The GPS, yeah, I know. Follow the signal. Got it. So, anywho, I'm... The thing is, you need to get a grip, right?
You nag the way the real Barry does. You know that?
Well, hey, you know, be fair. It's not my fault you think I'm annoying.
I don't think you're annoying.
Al, baby, relax. It's cool. Just try to stay on the ball here. You need to do what Zane tells you. He's been here for ages. He's like the expert. Anyway, if this is insane, and it's all from your mind, what's that say about you?
Fine. Enough. I can't believe I was actually happy to see you.
Oh, come on. Don't shit a shitter, Al. Deep down, you're always happy to see me. Can't lie to yourself, know what I'm saying?
I must be a sucker for punishment.
You? No, really? And I always thought you went out of your way to avoid trouble.
Thanks. Thanks for that. I think the signal's pointing towards that thing in the distance.
Yeah, that'd be the Biltmore sawmill.
How the hell do you know that?
I don't know anything you don't. So why don't you ask yourself that? Huh? Maybe you saw a sign for it back in the real world. Or maybe it's the sawmill, because I said it's the sawmill, and now you can't get it out of your head.
Fantastic.
Yeah, sure has given me a headache. Or is that your headache? Do you have a headache?
Barry.
Dude, we're bonding. Mama! Hey, Al! I guess the pen is mightier.
If you complete that sentence, you're fired.
Mightier than the sword?
You're fired.
Aww. You know, you're gonna have to make your way across here. I'm thinking the solution probably has something to do with those words.
Really? You think?
Yeah! You should probably use them!
Your insight is staggering.
Dehog, I know! That's when the trouble starts.
That's horseshit.
Al? I'm not saying anything you haven't come up with first. Big Mint, remember?
This kind of thing could drive a man insane.
No! This is great! And it's probably therapeutic for you, too!
Wake's own words, littering the landscape. His books common and discarded, like mud beneath his feet. Hardbacks, paperbacks, turned against him. Trash. Just cheap trash.
I had seen weird transmissions of myself before, but not like this. The version of myself I saw now sounded insane, like a demented storyteller who was out to torment and destroy his protagonist.
You gotta be careful! Those are bad words!
Bad words.